Hello friends, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install TWRP recovery on this Motorola G5 XT16 and 85 device and also how to root this device using Magisk Manager. Let's see continue our video and see how to do this. This is a continuous video from my previous video unlocking bootloader of this device. If you didn't unlock it bootloader, you need to definitely unlock bootloader before going to install this TWRP recovery and root on your Motorola G5 Plus device. Let's see continue our video and see how to do this. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at and join with me. Okay friends, now you need to go to these sites one by one. All the download links in the description. You need to install ADB drivers from this site and also passport drivers if you didn't install these drivers already, and also you need to install Motorola USB drivers. After the completing of installation process of these drivers, you need to open your CMD like this. Then you need to go to this website on twrp.me. Then you need to download the TWRP file according to your device, and also you need to copy that file from your download folder like this. Go to your download folder and copy the file which we downloaded. Here is the TWRP which we downloaded now. Then copy it. Now go to your start menu and search ADB. Now right click on this exe and click on open file location. Now you can paste your TWRP file here. Then press shift key on your keyboard and right click on this folder. Now you can open command window here. Now type fastboot devices. Then it will show your device. Again, you need to go to this TWRP site and copy this command like this: fastboot flash recovery. Then copy it. Now paste it here. Then press spacebar once again. Now click on this TWRP file and paste it to your CMD. Then press enter. Now you can see this screen. Now press the volume key until you see the recovery mode in here. Now press the power key. Now your device will be booted into your recovery. Now here you can see we have successfully flashed TWRP recovery file to your phone. Now you need to install Magisk zip file to install root on your device. Let's we try to flash Magisk zip file here. Then enter password and continue. Now click on this one and swipe to allow modifications. Now go to this install option. Now select storage and select your micro SD card which we placed the Magisk zip file. Then press OK. In here you can see our Magisk version 23.0 zip file. Then click on it and flash it. Now your recovery installation process is completed. Then click on reboot system option. Now your device will be normally restarted. Here you can see it's starting. Let's see if I perfectly installed Magis Manager on my device or not. Okay guys, here we have successfully rebooted our phone. Now you can see this Magis icon, then click on it. Now click OK. Then wait until completing of downloading process this Magis Manager. Okay guys, now click on setting and allow unconsciousness, then click on install. Now click on open. Here you can see you have successfully installed Magis Manager, and also you can install any module from here. Let's see, try to figure out if I successfully installed root or not. Click on agree. Click on verify root, then grant root permission to this one. You can see we have a problem of granting root permission to our application. Let's see, try to do it once again. Then go to setting of this Magis Manager and remove this tick. Enable tab decking protection option, remove, then turn back to your then go to this option and revoke this one, then go back again to your root checker one and close that application, then again open your root checker, then click on verify root, then grant root permission to this app. Now you can see we have successfully rooted our phone. So thank you all for watching this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at and join with me.